Tell me something, Gainsford.
We're about to see the alternate ending to Lost Horizon, the ending that was forced on Frank Capra by Harry Cohn, the studio boss. The scenes that you're about to see, as far as I know, have not been seen by any audience since 1937, over 60 years ago. The first week and a half of the film's run, this is the ending that was on the film, the one that you're going to see right now.
Here's my hope that we all find our Shangri-La.
It's always wonderful to see the lovely Jane Wyatt again, but I'm sure you'll agree with me that that ending just simply isn't as good as the final ending that Capra decided upon, which is the one that we're going to see right now. This is, of course, the ending that has been on the picture from the middle of March 1937 up to the present time.